I'm here on the slope right next to the slide that was triggered by the groomer 5 days ago, and I had an ECTP 16, which is pretty low, and what this is saying is the facets at the ground are still really weak and sugary around here, and as you can see, this is a pretty sizable slab of snow, and that's what took out the groomer. So moving forward, slopes that are thin, where we have a thin snow cover like this, 3-4 feet deep, the facets are gonna be large, they're gonna still be unstable, and we're gonna need to be heads up.